So here we are in Verona. We got here 2:12-ish. Got to our campsite, which is just up the castle, kind of behind us. Which we're kind of descending at the moment. That is an amazing place.
Most beautiful campsite in the world.
Get a video of that later. So we're making our way down.
Let's keep that on.
Beautiful place. It's a little park, we get to see the views. This is kind of the only high bit that we're at.
We're 50 kilometres, we can't lay any higher.
Yep.
Which is nothing.
Bit of a hike from the train station, about 45 minutes, 50 minutes. With our big packs on, I think we'll definitely be getting the bus back to the train station. So we've got this afternoon, this evening to go around the town, which looks a bit more interesting than Milan. And half my little interruption of our bastard ants.
Beth got locked in the shower.
We've had an instance with Beth where she got locked in the shower at the campsite, so she's been well known. So we've got this evening and tomorrow going out for pizza this evening, true Italian style.
I think that's mine.
So yeah, really nice to now relax before going home tomorrow.